from WFRV-TV, this is Channel 5 News at 6 with Aaron Davison, Tom Zaleski, Weather with Chief Meteorologist Tom Mahoney, and Sports with Larry McCarron. Now, Channel 5 News at 6, working for you.
Pro wrestling is a big draw at the Rush Center and other local venues.
Well, that it is. This weekend, though, a different kind of pro wrestling coming to Door County. And Channel 5's Terry Kovarik reports that some of the matches at something called DVLH Destruction in Door County will be very bloody.
Come Saturday, the bar's volleyball court will become a rumble court.
They've never seen anything like this, especially live.
This is DVLH Destruction in Door County. It's pro wrestling with the usual thrills and spills and flops and drops, but organizers say the final matches go from family-friendly to almost anything goes.
25,000 thumbtacks are going to be putting in one match, and then there's going to be, of course, barbed wire, tables, ladders, chairs, fish hooks.
The object? Throw your opponent onto the hooks, tacks, plate glass, or fluorescent light bulbs surrounding the ring. Organizers say the wrestlers know beforehand who'll bleed.
They're stuntmen, they're actors, you know, they're all of the above, really.
Youngsters can only watch these matches with adult supervision, but everyone will be urged not to try this anywhere.
They'll take 25 shots in a match, whereas you do that one time for real, you're really going to hurt somebody. But they'll do it in a way that's safe.
The so-called safe blood matches may seem too extreme for entertainment, but the wrestlers take it in stride.
They'll have a beer together, high five, and, you know, just probably even bring them even a little closer.
Terry Kovarik, Channel 5 News, Door County.
Okay, I bet you want to meet those guys, right? Well, you can. These wrestlers competing in Destruction in Door County are going to hold a meet and greet in Sturgeon Bay. That's tomorrow night, and that event is also being recorded for DVD sales.
Just when we thought we saw everything.
I won't be there.
Goodness. Something a little less bloody. Packer training camp coming up fast.
And besides the practices on the field, you can have a real cool tailgating experience as well. Details coming up.